एलोवेरा ग्रीन टी एंड क्यूकम्बर फेस मास्क. हैव यू गाइस हर्ड ऑफ दिस ब्रांड बिफोर? ओरिएंटल बोटानिक्स. आई फील लाइक दे ran like really good paid campaigns like 6 months ago and they just kind of like vanished after that. Like, where did they go? I don't see people talking about this brand anymore. This mask is pretty good. It's a bit thick but spreads out pretty evenly, and that's why a little amount goes long way. I used up entire tube, as you guys can see. Only little bit is left and I kept it for this video so I can like show you guys the texture. It's paraben free, it's sulfate free, no mineral oils. It's easy to carry because of the packaging. Let me show you the texture. Hope something comes out. It's light like a yellow texture. It's very creamy. The packaging, I told you, it's very like travel friendly. It doesn't leak and it claims to give you wait. Sorry about that if audio wasn't so good. I don't know if it wasn't, but yeah, this is the new mic that I'm trying out. I used to use a different one, this one. So this is like you don't clip it on, you just put it there. So I kind of like am not in practice of using this kind of mic, so I might forget it sometimes. But yeah, I am trying to invest into my channel. I am using new mic. I have this like better, more expensive mic as well, which just suddenly stopped working. So I hope you guys can see the difference in audio now. I hope the audio is crisp, and I hope you guys can see that I'm investing into my channel, and it will mean the world if you would just subscribe and like and comment. It will really motivate me. Say you're having a night stay at your friends or something, and you can like whip it out and use this in case you don't want to like carry your entire skincare routine bag with you. This does feel hydrating after you wash it, and it doesn't dry quickly. For the same reason, I believe it doesn't dry quickly. See, yeah, claims to be for all skin type, but I feel like if you have extremely oily skin, this may be, you know, not for you. Don't buy this one. If you have oily skin, it feels a bit heavy on the moisturizing side. So it's a good news for dry skin people. You guys can definitely use this one. I feel like this product is even easy to use for guys because they don't like to spend much time on their skincare. You know, you can just apply this one for 10 minutes and you'll feel hydrated and moisturized. So boys, you need to buy this. Sometimes I don't do my skincare after this because it feels like I have given my skin enough for the day. You can go without your serum and moisturizer if you're using this. Occasionally you can like avoid the entire shabam of entire skincare routine, right? You know what I'm talking about? Yeah.